Mirrors for 2,000.
Answer there. There we go. Right. You now sit with a $3,000 lead over Jack.
2,000.
Okay. Hubert Humphrey in the 1940s and George Pillsbury in the 1880s presided over this city.
Was Minneapolis?
Minneapolis, right you are.